This is the Prometheus rap. Here we go. When the Titans were fighting with the Olympians, Prometheus jumped right in. Told Cronos to use Gaia, what got walked on like a tile. So he went to Zeus, gave him some advice, helped him get his roost. Zeus acted so nice. But when he came to power and the other gods just cower, do whatever he says, cause it might just be their head. But Prometheus said, no, I'm not going with the flow. Humanity's worth saving. Who cares what Zeus is craving? So he took the fire to give man the light. But when he got to Olympus, Zeus wanted to fight. When Prometheus refused to answer Zeus's question about which of his offspring would cause an insurrection, Zeus cast him down to earth, tried to make him feel like dirt. But Prometheus was proud. He was really uncouth. On his rock, facing piercing dark and light, chains at his wrists and ankles. Chorus says, that's not right, but only to him, because they're too afraid to stand up to Zeus. They say, no way. Zeus sends three messengers to Prometheus to trick him into saying which offspring of his will be his slaying. But Prometheus is firm, and he doesn't give in till he's waited out his term. Zeus will never win. Prometheus becomes a hero because his will was so strong. I know it's tragic to hear, but at least it's in a song.